content. The tweet went viral, sparking a wave of donations under the hashtag Match a Million, which encouraged ATS's millions of fans to match the band's $1 million donation. BTS canceled its planned world tour in April amid the global lockdown. You've been listening to International Edition. That's it for our show today, but you can always find us at voanews.com. On behalf of our producer, Jackson Lugani, I'm Lori London in Washington. Thank you so much for listening. Please take care and be well.
What's going on, Africa? This is Jackson Bunganyi coming to you from the Voice of America studios here in Washington, D.C.